Proverbs 16:3. Commit thy works unto the Lord, and thy thoughts shall be established. Amen.